Meanwhile, over in Campbell, the Wood Road Bridge will be closed for construction beginning next week. According to the Steuben County Department of Public Works, a bridge that crosses the Conhocton River, located between County Route 125 and Savona Campbell Road, will be closed for 6 weeks beginning on Monday, August 28th. The bridge will be closed for deck repair and will not have an on-site detour.